I did draw, put some syrup on that. So right now, I have made a discovery, and discovery is called Twitch. So yeah, I've discovered Twitch. I am going to live stream. I'll have all the information on that later in the video. But first, I want to say something. I'm not sponsored by Twitch in any way. So anyway, shape or form, as they like to say. But yeah, I'm not sponsored by them. I'm going to live stream on them. But yeah. So basically, I discovered Twitch because I don't have 100 subscribers on YouTube. And I cannot live stream from YouTube as a platform because I do not have 100 subscribers yet. But guys, get me there so that I can stream from YouTube. Get me to 100 subs so I can stream from YouTube. Okay, but yeah, so basically I'm going to be streaming on Monday, so that'll be 8 Eastern time and 7 Central time. And so yeah, basically I'm going to be streaming. So right now I have just received 2 more. So I had 7 Super Battle Packs, and I received 2 more. I have built those, and I put them in my army. Now on Monday I'll be live streaming me building the 1 more, so I'll have 10 Battle Packs. So I'll be building the Battle Pack live, and I will also be rebuilding my army live, so that you guys can go there, ask questions, whatever you want. I'll answer whatever you guys say, unless it gets the personal information. I will not answer those questions. But yeah, so I just want to tell you guys that I'm gonna be streaming on Monday again, 8 Central time. Oh wait, I gotta think about this. I don't remember. I don't even remember what time. Okay, sorry. Okay, it's 8 Eastern time and 7 Central time. I'll be streaming. So 8 Eastern time, 7 Central time. I'll be streaming. So that's gonna be awesome, guys. We're gonna be live streaming on the channel, or not on the channel, on Twitch actually. And yeah, I'm gonna be opening the battle pack, showing you guys exactly what's in it, like literally exactly. Opening all the bags, building it, and then adding it to my army and rebuilding my army, and then I'll show you that on the end. I think now that I know how to live stream, I may actually live stream my opening of my iPhone 12 box, because that would be pretty cool. I'm not completely sure if I can actually upload the live stream to YouTube, though. I kind of need to figure that out, because I'm not really sure if the video will actually save to my video roll, where I can upload it to YouTube. So yeah, basically, that's what I want to talk to you guys about today. I have a video probably coming today about why you should wear a mask for COVID, and it's a pretty good explanation, and explanation of why you should be wearing a mask because of COVID, and it's a pretty good, pretty good explanation of why you should be wearing one. So please watch that video, guys, so you make sure you stay safe during COVID. Thank you guys for watching this. I'll be streaming on Monday. Not sure what time again, because I'm dumb. But yeah, you guys heard it earlier in the video. Just go back there. Yeah, thank you guys for watching this. Make sure to tune in my live stream. Oh my god, I almost forgot to give you guys my Twitch. Okay, so my Twitch is Waffles with a Z. So W-A-F. Oh, what the heck? This thing got stuck to me. Okay, W-A-F-F-L-E-Z. No spaces. 050207. So again, Waffles with a Z, and then no spaces, and no uppercase, all lowercase, no spaces, Waffles with a Z, 050207. That is my Twitch. So go look at my Twitch stream on Monday. And you guys will check that out and have a good time. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more content. Thank you guys for watching. Your boy Waffles is out. Make sure to put some syrup on that. Have a good day, guys.